And now we're tracking the latest developments in the trial of a North Kingstown mother accused of strangling her 8-year-old daughter. Testimony is continuing today in the trial of Kimberly Frye. She's charged with second-degree murder and the 2009 death of her daughter, Camden. Prosecutors say that Frye killed her daughter because she wouldn't take a bath. However, the defense is calling it all an unintentional accident.